Puravankara buys 25-acre plot from Unitech. Puravankara Projects has bought a 25-acre plot in Bengaluru from cash-strapped realty firm Unitech for about Rs 200 crore. The plot is in North Bengaluru and will be used for commercial developments. IL&FS eyes Rs 480 crore from sale of two towers. Bankrupt, IL&FS Group has put on block its entire commercial real estate assets in the Gujarat International Finance Tech City, GIFT City, for sale. The sale is likely to fetch around Rs 480 crore. Property sale in India sees new high since demonetization. The residential real estate market in India hit the highest levels of supply and sales since demonetization during first half of 2019. Unit launches increased by 21% year over year, while sales grew by 4% year over year as per Knight Frank. DMRC begins trial run on Dwarka-Najafgarh Metro Corridor. The Delhi Metro Rail Corporation began trial runs for the 4.29 km Dwarka-Najafgarh Metro Corridor. The corridor, known as the Grey Line, is likely to be thrown open to the public by September. Emaar Properties accounts for one-third of Dubai deals in first half of 2019. Emaar Properties accounted for 4,756 deals worth 12.1 billion dirhams in first half of 2019. The Dubai Land Department registered a total of 18,681 transactions in first half of 2019, with Emaar responsible for 30% of the transactions.